shouts, here I come.
Bolt the seat, this is the fucking... But I left this door window open all in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's been open ever since I brought the car home. Put it back there.
We're in Mike's garage again. This isn't the blue Ford.
No, we painted it.
We painted it. That's what happens when you do a good paint job.
It rained out of the trunk.
This is our Corolla, obviously, people. And this is going to be Beachburg?
Yep.
Beachburg.
Hopefully.
Slugfest 2013!
Actually, in not bad shape. And how many kilometers on this?
381.
381 people, and she fires up. Like, that's why you got to like your Toyotas and Hondas and sometimes Mazdas. In that order, too. So, look. Wow. Anyways, I'm going to get off this camera and do something. One small car going to Beachburg. Derby season is here. Look at, he's on the tools, people. Check it out. Look at the skill. All in the wrist. Oh, Jason's looking for money.
Yep.
Alright, we found 50 cents. And what's the other thing you found in here? That's right.
Oh, quarter.
Oh, found a quarter. We're up 75. We almost got a coffee. Where'd they go, Mike?
What?
The booster cables.
Oh, they're over there on the other side of the spare tires.
Look at, these people are in the trunk. Booster cables. Free! Gotta like it. Gotta like it.
And this is a kid's car.
Oh, kid's car? Let's see why.
We got pens.
Oh, look at this. We got arts and crafts.
Oh, look what else I found.
What bag? Oh, my goodness. This is in the car, too. Arts and crafts. What you will find in a derby car. Let us know the funniest thing you guys have found in a derby car. Write it in the comments. That'd be kind of cool. Bye-bye. No breaking of the glass, see? No reason to...
That's awesome.
No reason to break glass, people. Just take time and effort and take it out.
As you chose the front one.
Yeah, I know. But yeah, use proper tools, use time, use patience. It all works. There's no reason to make a mess. Less mass equals more fun.
It's not just the proper tools, people.
No, but it's patience.
And some of this.
Well, yeah. Patience and some oof, and you're good to go.
Right.
Awesome. That was awesome.
You know, you said that on your mic, too.
Junkyard looking for parts. I like shooting my guns in the dark. I like to hang out in the trailer park. I got used tires for sale in good shape. I got every Deuce of Hazard episode on tape. Who are you to tell me I ain't got no class? I'm proud to be a redneck piece of white trash. I like to dip and I like to spin. I like talking on the phone while I'm taking a shit. I'm proud to be a redneck piece of white trash. Fat fucker, oh motherfucker, you can kiss my ass.